You have had trouble keeping him.
Listen, a story like that, a legend, as it were, might come in handy if somebody wanted it to. Hey, where's Oscar?
There!
Oscar? What happened?
I'm not sure. I heard the cries from your girl. And then I tried to adjust it. Something came up behind me.
A tall, grizzly face, foul odor.
It's the poltergeist, I tell you!
Hey, take it easy. Description like that kind of sounds like our chief.
It grabbed me.
And then it hit me and dragged me to the library there.
Oscar, it's in the cellar.
Okay, I'm not moving.
Well, somebody has to go down there.
How about a game of rock, paper, scissors?
How about?
You?
Who is she?
I don't know.
I'm a maid.
Me too.
She showed up here with a bunch of cheerleaders. Boogie stumbles out looking like a ghost. Carlisle jumps down looking like he'd seen a ghost. And then we tell everybody about a ghost.
Boy, we were for 10 minutes.
Wait, I can't let you go down like that.
You coming?
No, I just thought you might need some protection.
What about you?
Good point.
I think we should all go. There's safety.
But, Cyril...
Except you, Fiona. You and Maddie will have feelings.
That's the best idea I've heard all night.
Yes, go to the city room and lock yourselves.
You will be careful, won't you?
Of course. Go on.
Not 3 times when it's safe.
3 times.
I'm coming.
Shouldn't someone go with you down in the cellar?
Oscar?
Right behind you.
Well, there you go.
And who better to catch them?
throw their hot dog stand on the nice business around here.
This is really heating up. Are you taking notes? It's hard to write and draw at the same time.
What are you doing? Waiting for the Macy's parade?
I am an officer of the law. Silent. Right where you are.